Hello everyone, this is Sakshi.
I'm a first year MBA student at GMC Chandrapur,
and welcome back to my channel.
And welcome to this special video where I'll take you to the flashback of the year 2021. So gear up to join with me in here. Stop!
This year of 2021 was indeed very special to me for many reasons. First one being, actually there is a tie between these two, that is starting of my MBBS journey as well as starting of my journey as a YouTuber. I can't really choose between the two of them because it's the one and the same year when I evolved as a medico as well as a growing YouTuber. It's a tough call, but still, first let's talk about my MBBS journey. 2nd Feb 2021 is the date I remember when I stepped into CGMC. But this time as a student of this college. NEET ka result was out back in October 2020 and by this time of the year in 2020, matlab December mein, it was confirmed that I was going to be a part of this college. But still, I had no idea about how it will go, how it will start for me. I was very curious as well as skeptical about this whole condition of me because I knew I'm going to step into an important chapter of my life. The next year. First year is an important one for everyone out there because you know where are you going to end is pretty much determined by how you are going to start. So this start of this journey was going to happen for me in the very start of this year, that is in the Feb. After many years of struggling, like 3 years school ke baad ka gap, then sitting back at home and studying like a nerd, it was finally in this year that I got to start my college life and enjoy it to the fullest. It's just been 11 months of the first year and it's not even ended yet, but I have got tons of memories from this year of my college. We have celebrated almost each and every festival. We interacted with our seniors. We saw and studied the internal organs for the first time. We were called as the future doctors for the very first time this year. And we are continuously being taught to consider yourself a doctor and act accordingly. Be more practical and aware of the situations around us. Ironically, we are the only batch which is being called the batch 2020. Par humne apna session start kiya tha in the year 2021. So that's the beauty in it. Second biggest thing that this year 2021 gifted me was you all, a gift of 1k subscribers through my YouTube. I wish to make a separate video on why I thought of making this YouTube channel later, but for now I would say that sochne mein aur karne mein fark hota hai. Maine socha tha back in 2020 to start something like this, my own YouTube channel, but yes, it was executed this year. And 8th February 2021 was the date I uploaded my first video, and from then the series is going on. College stories se lekar home diaries tak, padhai se lekar masti tak, seriousness se lekar humor tak, I have literally shared most of the moments with you all guys, and it feels like you all are a part of my life now. YouTube has changed my life completely. Jab channel start kiya tha is saal, then I didn't have any idea about how it would go, sab manage kaise hoga, kahan tak pahunchega channel. But I still don't have much idea, but I'm being positive about this. Nevertheless, 2021 to thaan ke aaya tha ki is saal iska channel khulwa ke rahunga, and the same happened. The third thing which I'm grateful for is bringing some amazing friends in my life. See, once you start this journey, there is going to be a batch. The same people, the same faces who are going to be with you and with whom you are going to survive this journey. But only some of them will be there, who will stay with you even after your college life ends here. And these are the friends that you are going to earn only in your first year. जैसे जैसे आप next year में चले जाते हो, shift होते हो, you become more busy and engaged in your studies, postings and everything else. So आप prefer करते हो कि आपका friend circle limited हो, लेकिन trustworthy हो. So it's quite difficult to find new friends and maintain those friendships in second, third or final year. Mostly यही होता है कि जो आप first year में दोस्त बनाते हो, वो आपके पक्के वाले दोस्त बन जाते हैं, and luckily I've got mine this year. So again, thanks a lot for that. Another interesting thing that I experienced this year was online exams. My batchmates would relate with me. Lockdown वाली पढ़ाई तो last year भी की थी, but that time it was for NEET. But I never thought I would study a professional course like MBBS, that too online, sitting back at home. But 2021 taught me that too. Another heartbreaking and painful experience that I had this year was about the doctors all over the country. this year has not been so good for them. They were clearly in pain and every time for a different reason. And the worst part of this is some of these cases were not even paid attention. I really hope ki main jis field mein hu ya mere jaise kafi log hain aur bhi log aayenge unka future safe ho, secure ho. And 2022 better be nice to us, to all the doctors and medicos all over the nation. All these things happening around me brought a lot of change in me. My attitude towards life, people, everything changed. And my thought process also was altered. पहले दिन से लेकर आखिरी दिन तक इस साल ने मुझे काफी यादें दी हैं. कुछ खट्टी कुछ मीठी. यादगार तो रहा है साल. And for this I feel like writing a goodbye letter to 2021 and thanking it for everything that is it has given to me and taught me.
Dear 2021, you will always remind me of the new beginning that you have provided me this year. The new titles that you have given me in terms of a medico and a YouTuber. You will always be close to me for making me a completely different person by the end of this year. You taught me to take care of my close ones and be generous enough to tell them that they are important to me. Also taught me that hard times will come and go, but we should never lose hope. You gave me an important lesson that life is unexpected. We never know how and when it will take off. So live the present moment and enjoy every bit of air you are breathing.
Support by subscribing to this channel and dropping lovely comments below. See you in next video in 2022.